What is up, Whipsters? Welcome back to the channel. We are here in Cincinnati, Ohio, visiting some friends and family. It's winter time. Happy New Year, everyone. 2024 for the Brunettes, if you know what I'm saying. New Year, new roster. We got some fun things planned for you guys. Let's do it.
All right, guys. It's currently 8:39 in the morning. We can't get anybody up to go play pond hockey today. This is an absolute atrocity. Let's start by poking the bear.
Eat a dick. Introduce you guys to Cuz over here, big Air Force guy, Lieutenant Douchebag, and then his little sidekick, fucking Joey over here. We're gonna play some pond hockey.
Hence the word little on that sidekick. Little sidekick.
Who's little?
You.
Shit.
This is horseshit. Let's go play some pond hockey. What do you say?
Yeah! Rock on, dude!
Now the cameraman's gonna come help us with this big ass net over here.
No way, Jose! I am not!
So guys, when it snows and you wanna be in our frozen pond, you gotta clear it out. This is the start. We'll pan and see how long this takes us. As you can see guys, we're almost done. Trying to get the thin layer of snow off the ground, stick a little sticky. I don't think we're gonna end up doing that. I think more people are gonna come and we might have them do it manually because we worked our ass off. But yeah, look at it.
Hey, that looks cool as shit. Hell yeah. That did look cool. I
don't even want to. The things we do for you guys, man. Make sure you guys hit that like button, subscribe. Got a lot more fun activities planned for you guys. Hopefully this works out. And Chase is gonna make some cool ass edits.
I'm gonna show you how great I am.
Tell them bitches that I'm ready, war ready. Don't fuck with my daddy, he'll put sad fella. These niggas be jetty, real jetty. I don't need no friend, cause I know that I'm stepping. Y'all need gon' rock.
That's my shit. That's my weird. Do it like that and I'll repay it. Don't be scared of
it. What do you got for a fish?
Shovels.
There you go.
How old are you, Fish?
21. Hell yeah, he is.
Yep. Put everything down, we need to clear this shit out.
Alright, boys. Completed?
No, not yet. I'm good.
I mean, we're there.
Two more. We're almost. Two more. And if this is what I call progress.
We had to call in the reinforcements to our 10-year-old brother.
Let's introduce him. I mean,
Fish, you want to get introduced to the channel here? What do you have to say to the viewers out there? He's a shy one. He's doing his job.
He's actually mute.
He's mute.
We bought him, actually. He's working for us.
I'm not.
Girl. Huh? I heard West Carolina's hiring a maintenance crew. I might need you.
We're about to tape Austin's first stick. Normally we would have extra sticks for him, but he's a lefty. So today we're just gonna tape up this nice old wooden stick. Shout out Tim Morris for the stick.
The boy's getting up and work. How do you guys think he's doing? Honestly.
So, essentially, a lot of people go toe to heel. I don't, because I don't like following the rules. I go heel to toe. Basically, with this kind of stick, with this corner, that's where I'm going to start it. Right at this edge here. If I can get this fucking shit to stick. And you know, just wrap it around, create a baseline. This tape sucks cock.
Yo, you take that.
Austin, you fucking owe me for this shit.
Why?
This shit sucks. I hate taping sticks.
Your fucking dad's sick. I ain't owe you for shit.
Get your baseline here. And just pull a bunch of tape out. Wrap it, make sure there's no spaces in between. Once you run out of tape, you grab a lot more.
You're stressing me out with this tape job right now. Stressing me out. Turn the blade, big dog. Turn the blade. Rotate it for yourself.
How's maintenance, big dog?
Man, a few
I'm
words.
I'm used to that.
Joseph?
It's getting a little nippy now that we're not on the ice.
Yeah.
It's a little chilly.
Hands are frozen.
Get all the way up here. Normally you cover the whole toe, but I don't have scissors, so I'm just going to end it right there.
Looks a low budget game job.
Looks solid to me, honestly. I mean, best you're gonna get in Cincinnati, Ohio.
We'll see how a kid performs on the ice with it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think.
Alright, big guy. If you guys didn't know, it's my cousin J-Mo. So, how long have you been playing hockey for, big guy?
Honestly, not that long.
What got you into it?
I mean, my first year, I was like seven.
Seven?
The Timmy. 22 now.
Big old Timmy help you out?
Yeah, shout out my dad, Timmy. Uncle Paul as well.
Uncle Paul?
Both those guys are big. Big hockey fans, the whole reason why I love my Pittsburgh Penguins.
Oh, God.
Even though I'm not wearing their jersey right now,
I'm a Blue Jackets fan. The Penguins. Screw Pittsburgh. Yeah, He's even got a Blue Jacket, and I got a Chicago Blackhawks jersey.
Whose jersey is that?
Patrick Kane, hit the shot. See what you got. That was filthy. I'm not going to lie, that was gross. See, guys, I can't do that. I skate like every, like, you know, once every year or so, but it's, I'm pretty solid for a. You know, intermediate.
For your first time playing ice hockey.
For my first time playing, you know, ice hockey, pond hockey, I've always wanted to try it. Solid.
You're solid, honestly. For a first time, I haven't seen something like that.
Got any shout outs you want to give anyone out there? Or just, I would say, any advice you want to give to the lipsters out there, the crowd?
Honestly, don't drink. It's not good for you.
It's pretty valid.
I mean, I've made a couple mistakes while, been intoxicated a couple times. I stopped drinking as a whole. I haven't drank for a whole 18 hours.
Hey, he's a better man. Look at him.
I'm already 58 pounds slimmer since basic.
Exactly.
I'm just happy to be back on the ice, honestly. I do want to give a special shout out to Technical Sergeant Hafes over at Lackland Air Force Base.
There you go.
The most respectable human being on the planet. You're not gonna be able to Google him though. Probably that's the whole reason why I got this mustache. That dude is so under the radar.
Hey, what's the mustache slogan for the people out there?
Huh?
What's the mustache slogan for the people out there?
Save a horse, ride a mustache.
Always. Right. Oh, post shot. That's
It'll always be guy. Save a horse, ride a mustache, because at the end of the day, that poor horse's back is gonna be broken if I don't break yours first. So.
Yeah, I mean, I don't have a mustache. It's coming in. You guys know me. I'm hitting puberty really late. Voice crack all the time. But hey,
it comes with
shout
time.
Out to my cuzzo. He's going to be in Illinois doing his assignment out there in a couple. He actually leaves Monday, but by the time you guys see this, he'll be there. He's working out. Thanks to J-Mo. Let's do this.
Woo!
All right, now we're going to have a little one-on-one comp with these hockey boys, and we'll let them explain the rules here.
All right, so pretty much it's 1v1. You got to take it back to the edge here of the snow. You got to hit.
General area.
Got the crossbar and you got the two sidebars. You got to hit those. So basically first one of three wins. So, pretty much it. Let's get it going.
You score, you stay.
you don't score, you're out.
You get the sub in if you get scored on. All right, to decide who gets puck, obviously we got to do a classic NHL puck drop. Got it. Check. Oh, son of a bitch.
All right. I might have got called for tripping there in a real game, maybe.
The hard part about this, see, like, you can get past somebody, no problem.
Hey, too bad he's got a broke shot and doesn't go in.
It's hitting that post. That's going to be tough.
Oh.
Take that D all day, baby.
All right.
Drop.
He wore the top vendor, bro.
Chase Bank trying to bounce. Gotta count on my allowance. The nigga stitching, so I gotta rewrite it. The nigga dripping like I got a $1 million. Got the trap jumping like Zion when I rebound. Then I'm out. And I never took my money in a grave. I really gotta put a couple niggas in a place. Really just slapped every.
You're good.
Dude is cash.
You want to try to use my key?
He is cashed.
If you can probably
work it out. No. And we're about to head into the game. Hey, buddy.
It's game time.
Watch it. Are you ready or what? Did we just stay out here?
What are we doing?
It's 6:45. We played some hockey, now it's time to watch some hockey. Joey, who are we watching tonight?
We got the Clones, baby. Cincinnati Cyclones. You know you gotta rep Cincy.
I'm gonna get a hoodie. Gotta match the squad. So.
I need a beer.
Toledo Walleye, baby. Time to take an L. Sorry.
I needed some merch. Joey and Jake are some regulars here. They got some dope new hoodies. Little Cincy action. All the boys got it. Rep them out.
Stuck in your socks.
tell Jen how much we spent last night.
Damn, it's bright.
Morning, Mom.
Hi, buddy.
We spent $400 last night.
No, you didn't. I feel you.
$400.
No, you didn't.
Testing, testing, 1, 2. Fat ass is drinking his fucking water. Hungover as shit. Hockey douchebag.
Hungover is all fucking hell. Our boy Mikey hooks us up here.
Oh, God.
Oh, son of a bitch.
I don't know what to get. Is it tacos?
I haven't been this hungover in probably 6 months. This is awful.
La ranchera.
La rancherita.
Rancherita.
Food truck.
I'm learning Spanish.
Shout out, Mikey.
Shout out, Mikey. I'm learning Spanish. I'm a Duolingo. Hola. Estoy bien, y tú? Please.
We just got 2 chicken, 2 pork tacos. The hangover enhances my taste buds, so we're gonna see. The score is gonna be a little off. If I was like stone cold sober, ready to rock, prepared mentally and physically, then this would be a great.
Are you guys only cash? Is that what you guys?
Okay. Right now, I don't even know where I'm at, so this should be good.
I don't have a fishy.
That's fine, just break it.
You already know how to get that Baja Blast, baby. Best Mountain Dew out there.
Okay, we're here at La Rancherita. We got pork, chicken tacos here.
Holy shit.
That looks really good. It took a pretty good time to cook them, so obviously, you know, it's authentic and good stuff. We're gonna start doing more food truck reviews in the future. Hope you guys enjoy, but let's test these babies out. I don't know what sauce we have. Obviously, I love the lime. Mm-hmm. It looks really appealing. These corn tortillas.
I'm just about to grab this one right here.
Grab one. You want to use the sauce? I might spray a little bit. Just a little bit.
If I can fucking grab it. There we go.
Okay.
Wait. I'm not trying it yet.
I know.
It smells good.
Okay, it smells really good. It's very hot, very fresh.
Spilling it everywhere, but
very cold. La Rancherita, let's test this out.
Cheers. Fuck. This one was the pork.
First thing it hits me is the meat immediately. It's very juicy, has a good flavor. It's cooked very well.
Seasoning is good.
Good seasoning.
It's not hot.
It has a little nice lettuce seasoning on there. Double wrapped. Good texture.
How is it, Jake?
Like I said earlier, hangovers enhance your taste buds. So this is really giving me a big spark in my brain. I've never had anything really like this. I've been here a couple times, but I've not had a taco. I've had a couple quesadillas, enchiladas, tamales. They got the whole ordeal here. I mean, dude.
And this isn't something you're gonna find just, you know, at your any city. I mean, this food truck right here, obviously they know what they're doing. They've been doing this for a long time.
Authentic stuff. They've been here for like 10 years.
Authentic stuff.
It's not too expensive. It's actually pretty well priced. It's cash only, so. The IRS is watching this. We paid credit card.
It's a pretty simple, authentic taco, I would say. Out of 10, what are you thinking? Me, I'm gonna go 7-1. 7-1, solid score for our first food truck review. Tacos, I love tacos, Mexican food. I'm gonna stick to a 7-1.
In all honesty, we could find better in Texas. But for Ohio, it's really, really solid. Straight off the gate, with the juice and everything flavoring, plus the hangover, you got that extra 0.2 points. I'm going 7-4. Stamp it with a 7-4. I'm craving a 9. I'm craving a 9, and I hope we find it. Stay tuned, and we will find it.
That's gonna wrap it up for the video in Cincinnati with my cousin Jake, Chase, and our boy Joey.
lots of hockey, new little vlog experience for you guys. Hopefully you guys like that. Let us know in the comments what other videos we should do in the future if you guys are interested in, or just entertainment wise in general. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, hit those post notifications. Lots more videos coming very soon. We'll see you in the next one.